What is up, guys? Today we have another player review, and it is Team of the Year, Akinfenwa. So let's begin with what he's good at. He is a bronze player, guys, so make sure you keep in mind he is only a bronze player. His card is actually blue. Yes, it is blue. And I think he's 64 overall. So what is so good about this guy that so many of you have requested me to review him? Loads of you have requested to review the Akinfenwa. So he is very strong, guys. So strong. He has 99 strength in-game stats, and it actually shows. Puyol couldn't take him off the ball. Ferdinand couldn't take him off the ball. Pepe couldn't take him off the ball. No one could take him off the ball. He could hold any defender back, guys. Any defender back, as long as he has, as long as he's in his full sprint speed. Now the bad part is, even if he does hold a defender back, if you have a fast defender, guys, you could just circle around him and take the ball off him. That is one of the biggest disadvantages to Akinfenwa. Another thing is, his acceleration is slow. I mean, it takes a couple of steps until he hits his maximum sprint speed, guys. But once it does, he could hold a lot of every defender back unless you circle him. That is the only way to stop him. If your defender is slow and you're behind the Akinfenwa, you are fucked. There is no way. Once a defender is behind him, you are fucked, because it is basically a goal. Even if you try tapping X or A on your joypad, there is no way you're going to be able to take him off the ball. Another thing is, this guy has an awesome shot power. His shot power is through the roof. Now, another thing that is bad about it is his long shots are so awful. They are terrible, guys. I mean, I couldn't score one long shot. One, not even one. Because none of them would ever be on target. They would... Any shot that is, I think, over 30 yards would never be on target. Never. Because his long shot stats are terrible. And it really shows. I don't go by stats, but for this player, it shows his long shots are shit. They are terrible. His shot power is good, but when it comes down to long shots, they are shit. He has decent sprint speed. His finishing is really up there. He has one of the best. He's one of the best finishers, and he has a really good finesse shot as well, surprisingly. And he's really expensive for a bronze player on the PS3. He goes for around 85k, guys, for a bronze player. That is a fucking lot of coins. Another thing is, he has 2-star skills, which is another downer. If you guys love to do skills with this guy is pretty much useless unless you're only going to use him to power yourself through the defense. His free kicks are pretty terrible as well. I did not like them. So guys, let's summarize him up. He's very strong. He could hold off the elephant Puyo. He has very strong shot power, very good shot passing, awesome finishing, decent sprint speed, and good curve. He's very slow when he's trying to accelerate. Long shots are very terrible, expensive for a bronze player, 2-star skills, and his free kicks suck. So let me know who you want me to review next in the comment section below. And as usual, guys, if you haven't joined Facebook or Twitter, please be sure to do so. And as usual, I hope you have a very nice day.